Merry Christmas, mga kapamilya!
Merry Christmas, mga kapamilya! From Billy!
Hi, mga kapamilya! Maligayang-maligayang pong Pasko sa ating lahat! At yun po, naway tayo'y magmahalan and walang iwanan, mga kapamilya, yun lang. Merry Merry Christmas!
Hello po, mga kapamilya! I just want to wish you all a Merry Merry Christmas. Hope you have the best holidays with your family. Enjoy, and I'll see you next year. God bless!
Hello, mga kapamilyas. I want to wish all of you a Merry Merry Christmas.
I'm Dominic Ochoa. Welcome po, mga kapamilya. I'd like to greet everyone a Merry Merry Christmas. Don't forget, always smile. Don't stress yourself. Ngiti lang po, and you'll be fine.
Hello! Ako po si Ma'am si Jolina.
At ako naman po si Pele.
Gusto namin kayong batiin ng
Merry Christmas! Christmas!
Ang wish ko din para ngayong Pasko ay sana lahat tayo ay magpatuloy ng maging healthy para mas maging masaya ang sama-sama ng buong family. Mag-pray tayo na wala nang sakit or di na mangyari ulit yung pandemic na ating naranasan dati na nakulong lang tayo sa bahay. So patuloy nating ingatan ang ating mga sarili. What's your wish para sa mga bata?
I wish that they will have a very nice Merry Christmas and they will be good next year.
Tama! Sa mga bata, be good next year.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Hi everyone! This is Vibri and I'm greeting you all a very Merry Christmas! Sana po masaya ang Pasko ninyo ngayong taon. Kasama niyo po ang pamilya ninyo and may masarap kayong handa this year. And I wish you nothing but the best and sana mag-ingat po kayo palagi. And I'm also praying for everyone's whole well-being na sana healthy po tayong lahat.
To all our kapamilyas this Christmas, my wish for you guys is let's all live with faith and not fear and continue to spread joy and happiness to everybody around us.
Yes. Ang message ko naman sa lahat ng supporters and family ko at sa lahat ng kababayan natin dyan, sana ay manatili tayong healthy and happy. Yun lang. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Hi! This is Rachel Alejandro. Maligayang Pasko! Merry Merry Christmas po sa inyong lahat!
Hello po mga kapamilya! Ako po ay bumabati sa pagtatapos ng taon na maligayang Pasko po sa inyong lahat. Thank you for being an inspiration to us to continue inspiring as well. It's a give and take relationship we've had for years and we're very thankful for whatever it is that you've given us to be in this position, ABS-CBN. I'm also very thankful for each and every support you've given each and every actor, the production. You know, we're still alive and kicking. We're very grateful. And for the next few years, sana po, magkasama pa tayo. And again, maraming salamat sa inyong support. Merry Merry Christmas po, and I wish a better years ahead for each and everyone. Maraming salamat.
Maligayang Pasko, mga kapamilya!
This is Joshua.
This is Kylie Chari.
At ang wish ko po para sa Pasko, para sa ating lahat, ay maging masaya ang Pasko natin kasama ang mga pamilya natin.
Yes, mag-enjoy po tayo. And don't forget what the season is all about, which is God.
Hey guys, this is Marcus Patterson. So, mga kapamilya, happy, happy holidays and Merry Christmas. I just want to say thank you so much for all the support and all of the love that I felt this year. I felt amazing, all the projects that have come. And of course, my fans and my management and everybody that have fully supported me in everything. I just wish that the next year and everything else, this Christmas is beautiful for you guys.
Merry, Merry Christmas, mga kapamilya. I hope you're all enjoying the holiday season with your loved ones. And my Christmas wish for you all is to stay healthy and always take care.
Merry Christmas, kapamilya! My Christmas wish for everyone is, of course, excellent health for everybody, for your entire family, at sa lahat ng ating mga kapamilya saan mang sulok ng mundo.
Maligayang Pasko, mga kapamilya! May we always remember that the gift of Christmas is a precious reminder that we are all loved and cherished. May the wonder of the season fill your hearts and your homes. So with that, Merry Christmas, everyone!
Merry, Merry Christmas! I hope you have a great holiday and Christmas celebration with your family and loved ones this holiday season. Stay safe always, and may God bless you more and more.
Hello, mga kapamilya! I just want to say Merry Christmas, and I really wish you the merriest of Christmas if you guys haven't enjoyed your last Christmas, which is kind of tough for everyone because it was the height or the peak of pandemic. And I know for a fact na we've lost some people, our loved ones. And if you have any grief whatsoever, I want you to leave that aside and enjoy Christmas this year. So the merriest Christmas to everyone and happy holidays, guys.
Merry Christmas po mga kapamilya! Ayan po, sana po ay nag-e-enjoy kayo with your families and naghahanda all the families abroad and here in the Philippines. I hope we make time and celebrate this day all together. Yakap kapamilya!
Merry Christmas, kapamilya!
I just want to say na we've been through a lot the past few years and it really makes me happy na we're slowly getting on our feet, we're going back to the normal usual way, and thank you. I just want to say thank you and I applaud each and every one of us na talagang tinibayan yung mga puso natin. We all stayed strong and we all went through all the challenges the past few years.
This Christmas, I'm just wishing that, you know, it stays like this. You know, we get back on our feet again, we get back to normal. I mean, things are slowly getting back to normal. So, ayun guys,
Merry Christmas. And things will continue to get
better. Yes, yes.
Merry Christmas, kapamilya!
Maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat, mga kapamilya, katropay. Maraming salamat sa pagmamahal, pagmamalasakit, and talagang wag po natin kakalimutan na tayo ang ligaya ng isa't isa.
Ang nagpapaligaya sa akin tuwing Pasko, syempre yung pamilya ko and yung trabaho ko. I'm happy to be able to be working, and especially now, you know, more opportunities are coming, and I just finished, you know, something in the States. I'm looking forward to 2023 and happy to be here in the Philippines dahil matagal na akong hindi nakapag-celebrate ng Christmas dito.
Yung nagpapaligaya sa akin every Christmas is syempre mga kaibigan ko, mga supporters ko, yung pamilya ko, at syempre si Lord.
Syempre Noche Buena. Pagkumpleto yung pamilya, syempre. And this year I'm going to be spending Christmas in the US. So, first Christmas ko there in a while and I'm going to be together with my parents and it's going to be fun. Sana makakita kami ng snow this year.
Uy, paano naman padala ng snow sa Pilipinas? Kapag nagagawa namin yung tradisyon namin sa Pasko, kasama yung pamilya ko sa bahay sa Pampanga. Yun lang, simple lang pero rock.
Ang tanging magpapaligaya sa akin is time with family.
Ang aking family dahil yun nga, wala ako dito kundi dahil sa kanila and para sa kanila itong ginagawa ko.
Ikaw, anong gusto mong regalo mong matanggap ngayong Pasko?
Cash?
Cash?
Hindi, for me po, pinakagusto ko lang is siguro more blessings kasi gusto ko pong may mapasaya ako this Christmas. Eh.
Gamit sa bahay, beddings. And for me, the spirit of Christmas is yung pagbuo po kaming family. Ayan, and celebrate Christmas together.
Ako po, ang gusto ko pong matanggap ngayong Pasko ay ticket po sa Enhypen concert po kasi po na-sold outan po ako pero nakapila naman po ako. Pero kung gusto niyo lang naman po. And for me, yung essence of Christmas is showing love, especially to my family na na-miss ko ng buong taon.
Family, it's all about love. Ito yung month na lagi kong nilulook forward because I feel like everyone is just so caring, so thoughtful. And kahit man gaano ka-busy nangyayari sa mga kanya-kanyang buhay, na nandun pa rin yung pagmamahal para sa isa't isa.
Yung sabay-sabay kumain with family, Noche Buena. Hindi dapat mawala yan.
Ako naman, ang gusto kong matanggap ngayong Pasko, comforter. Guys, comforter! Comforter po yung akin. And para sa akin, yung spirit or yung essence ng Christmas, pag alam mo yung nagsistart yung simbang gabi, yun na yun, Pasko na yun.
Ako, gusto ko ng bagong cabinet.
Uy,
bagong cabinet kasi di ko nabet yung binili kong una.
Siguro pag magkakasama yung buong pamilya, yun na yung pinaka malupit na regalo sa lahat, yung sama-sama kayong mag-celebrate ng Pasko at bagong taon. Kaya, ayun, mahalin nyo lang isa't isa.
Plane tickets.
Hindi, may mga sale guys. Or if hindi, pang bahay.
May piso
pair. Pang bahay na gamit.
The reason why I chose plane tickets kasi for me, the essence of Christmas is having time and parang nakonect ko siya kasi quality time kasi yung ano ko, yung love language. So, yeah!
Maligayang Pasko mga kapamilya, mga kapatid, mga ka-A2Z, kung saan man kayo sa mundo, napakarami nating napagdaanan. At ngayon, sama-sama tayong bumangon, sama-sama tayo ngayong Pasko. May we all feel the warmth, the love, and light this Christmas.
wishing you all a very merry and blessed Christmas.
Merry Christmas fall to everybody. May the spirit of Christmas fill your homes with love and never-ending happiness. Happy holidays fall to you and your families.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Wishing you more love and joy this season.
Maligayang Pasko, mga kapamilya.
Merry Christmas, mga kapamilya!
Hi, I'm Kimo, and Merry Christmas, mga kapamilya!
Maligayang Pasko, mga kapamilya!
Maraming maraming salamat sa patuloy na pagsusuporta sa Kapamilya Family at sana magiging Merry ang Christmas nyo!
Thank you po!